I'm here with Councillor Linda Leach, who's in charge of the remembrance celebrations in Wolverhampton, and we're here on one of the new benches that the city has installed to commemorate 100 years since the end of the First World War. I think this is a wonderful initiative here at the Bilston War Memorial that's so important to our town. It means so much to the people of this area. And now we've got two new benches here so that people can sit, can reflect, can remember the sacrifice that people made for us. So I want to commend the city for doing this, commend the Royal British Legion for their support, and I hope this is a great asset for the people of Bilston for many years to come.